Have you ever seen Masters of the Universe? It follows the heroic warrior He-Man, as he battles on against the evil Lord Skeletor and his armies of darkness after they all get sent to Earth. But here's a fact that you probably didn't know. Mattel, which owned and produced the Masters of the Universe toy line the movie is based upon, mandated early in production that He-Man could not kill anyone on screen. That's why Skeletor's troops are robots. So tell me,